All right, real quick, here's some vintage Lennox central air conditioners here at this church. Four of them to be exact. Let's see if I can get the data on one of them. That one's an 89. Not sure about the rest. Probably about the same. That one's disconnect box is falling off the wall there. Let's see if I can get a shot of the compressor. It doesn't look like they're visible from the fan grill. I think they're locked up in those compartments. This one's missing the mesh. Pretty cool. It's gonna be it.